Okay guys, it's time for the enigma challenge again, and this time I'm on my 5k account, and yeah, this time I won't be using the golden braces. I don't know how my team's gonna handle me. Maybe I should get my golden braces, give me a second. Okay, got my Enigma Immortal now, so now I can use it, and let's go to MMR. So why do I need this golden thing? It's basically, I feel like Midas is really key to the hero. Okay, give me a second. There you go. We need BKB real bad. Midas is also very important, and having Midas means I can farm my Silver's Edge or Shadow Blade faster than usual, and I can get my Octarine Core out ASAP. So one of the downsides of being Enigma is that he's not blue, so you can't get Arcanim's, Lincoln's, Aetherlands, or the most important item is your Blink Dagger. So the only boots you can take is Phase Boots, nothing else. Yeah, maybe I can have, we could have gotten Veil of Discord, Ring of Bessie, now Talisman, Soul Booster as purple color. Nothing much. So while we wait for the 5k to enter, I'll just edit out this part then. Okay, let's go into our 5k game. Come on, one more guy. Accept please. There we go. So my main objective here is to really ban out Rubick. That's for number one. Ban out Rubick and Silencer, hopefully. Where's Rubick?
10 seconds remaining.
Ban this.
5
so I'll go
seconds
to the jungle.
Remaining.
There's Enigma. So Rubick is banned. That's good. I just hope that they don't pick Silencer. Or Silencer will be detrimental to me. I can't deal with Silencer at all. Because I don't have Greaves, the only thing I can do is BKB.
10 seconds.
And then if I catch Silencer also.
5 seconds remaining.
Okay, so we have a draw. Draw means that my jungle speed is very fast. I can accelerate my jungle speed tremendously by having draw in my team. Ooh, we have a 5.9k MMR play, not bad. So this is my Smurf account, this is not my main account for those who are asking. Like, because this is not the one that I use to do trades and whatnot, this is an account that I just play for fun with. And I hardly play using this account. You can see from here, recent games. So it's a very long time ago since I played this account. 2 months ago, in fact. So the team has a Slada and a Pudge. The only thing that I have to worry right now is a Pudge. Yeah, the Pudge really. Because he can hook me out of position when I'm doing my black hole. So what I need to focus is to try to sneak me to the back line, get the Lone Druid and get
10
the
seconds
Pudge
remaining
together if possible. Because they both will be standing at the back lines.
5 seconds remaining.
So I'll just pick this because no one is doing any picking. So let's start with our normal Sage Mask, Clarity, and Mango. Get our Clarity. I don't really want to talk in game because SEA is super cancerous. If you speak in game, then they treat it. If you try to give them constructive criticism, then they try and then they think of it as like, oh, you're insulting me or whatnot. This Vicious Spirit pick is actually very bad for me because the Vicious Spirit just sit behind in all the times. Then they wait for me to cast Black Hole, then only heal ulti and swap me away. So one thing I can wait is maybe wait for the Winter Wyvern to ulti, then I Shadow Blade or Silver Sage in, then I'll ulti. Give a little bit of duration, then I'll just ulti on it. It'll be much more reliable. So let's see what's the final pick. The final pick shouldn't be a Silencer mid. Maybe a Juggernaut mid. Oh, it's a Magnus mid. So a Storm is actually very good this game. Can do a lot of work. This game I actually have confidence that we're gonna win. Solo 5x5x5. Should I put my master volume louder a bit for you guys? Because I don't have any songs near me.
This must be a battle somewhere more than ever. The battle that was truly in the bag.
So the good thing about having 5k players is that most of the players, they know what they should be doing.
I flow on.
So standard jungle procedures. I might edit this one out.
Action principle.
But I'll just keep it in so the full video can be seen and whatnot.
Acceleration.
I 30 seconds to battle.
Integral to victory.
Oh, obviously went to go for a soaring first.
Reality is illusion.
It is bad for me.
I propagate forward.
The battle begins.
Stupendous!
Conflict is eternal. No less so am I.
Actually, Vito Wyvern should just use his first skill and start harassing the Rune Drake. Force him to use his regen.
Carry.
As you suggest.
So one thing I noticed about 5k MMR players, they use voice chat, which is actually very good. Something people usually do in CSGO.
Elemental gold.
So standard jungle, I want to try to clear this before the 1 minute mark so that I can refresh the camp.
First blood.
To the other
first
camp.
Blood! The end is set in motion!
As you wish.
Having the centaur camp is actually not that
good.
Because that's stun though. as you can see from there. And centaurs are generally tanky with 4 armor.
A new location.
Good thing I drove this game, so my reef clear, my jungle clear is faster. Okay, let me play that a bit and let one of them die. I shouldn't let two of them die, which I just did. Excuse me. So I won't be using conversions here, because I'll waste valuable time by walking this area.
Acceleration. Serve the void.
Try to micro this a bit. So it's not us trying to contest the rune. Luckily he failed.
A path integral to victory.
If I was level 4 I could kill him with a melodic. I got potential to kill him. Not really 100% kill him, but potential.
I propagate forward.
So the good thing that these cam at all.
Double damage!
My horizon expands. Yes.
I'll try to clear this before I reach the
my wave up. Advances. I flow on.
Tip of the haunting.
I go. Control is mine.
Standard. Which need a ward admit. Might need a ward admit.
As you but, suggest.
Yes. Well, that was very lucky. They got a mini proc there.
A path integral to victory.
Obviously my boots, yeah, that's how I'm starting to now go off with the Midas ready.
Norspell creep feline!
Reality.
Oh, I know it's
being
disillusioned. Even though he's dying a lot, my gaining EXP at the offlane is actually very crucial. With now being level 4.
As you suggest.
Okay, now that's bad. Draw Ranger is our hyper carry and we don't want her to die so early in the game. Come on, spawn. Oh, too late. I wasted one of those.
Transmuted.
Having that aura hurts us as junglers because our damage is not to say that high, but I would like to have spawn wars.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
So I can see that Slada has been taking over the jungle a lot.
Serve the void. We entangle.
Can nearly kill the bear.
I go.
Okay, so we actually got a kill. And I'm not really dying again. So what I want to do is to clear this one as soon as possible.
Changes. Serve the void. Acceleration.
No, I don't think I can kill him. What is Lana here?
I propagate forward. Comet strike.
It is a waste of resources. So I don't have my boots cause
my nihilism increases.
Get away from me.
A new location.
Oh, that sucks a lot. What I'm trying to do now is just stay around in this area, not letting Slada trying to take the rune again.
My pattern changes.
Oh, that's in this place.
Acceleration.
Taste!
Your middle tower is under attack.
So mid lane is clear.
Fuck. Nice. Proper.
I'll take the mid lane then.
Action principle.
So I'll spread this out a bit, so I don't make this death very short.
My mid, dude.
Yes.
Stupendous.
Let's see if we can play this cam before the 7 minute mark. We get that value. Yeah, I think we can play before 7 minutes. So now 10 more seconds should be able. There we go. Max out conversion. I don't carry a DP scroll that is displayed from me. Yeah, I really want the TP score right
now. No TP, I no TP. I have him, guys. Someone TP.
Yeah, I'm ferrying my TP over.
A new location. Dominating. Double kill, as you suggest.
Okay, we got it.
I consume.
Can we push this?
Serve the void. My
way. Your top tower is under attack.
Let's push. I don't know if I have my mic on.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Plus this is a different account.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Excellent.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your top tower is under
attack.
A path integral to victory.
Hurry!
Dominating
the defense.
Oh boy.
Insignificant.
Kill him.
Your top tower is under attack.
That's a stupid misplay by the laundry. Now we can get our tier 2 tower for free.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
You should be easy.
As you wish.
Hopefully no one complains about my Midas.
Your middle tower is under attack.
So I'm going for Shadowblade next for
your
initiation.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Thank you on my Silver's Age.
It's not yet time. I got control is mine.
Your middle tower has been denied.
Shooting star.
Don't mind if I do.
We fight.
Okay, so others are gonna spawn more, so I don't even care. Maybe you should really use some tome of knowledge.
I flow on.
Okay, I want to stick with my team.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Come top here.
Coming.
Understand action principle.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
I think you can do this.
A path into the land, offering double kill. Not yet. I flow on, dominating.
Triple kill!
Increases. None yet.
Oh man.
if I
got my stun off, okay. We could have gotten here, and we can get the tower. Maybe I should carry mangoes. Yeah. I can't buy one, because one is not blue slash... No, no, it's not purple slash golden, so I can't buy one. Let's stay top, maybe.
I'm not ready. A little gold. My pattern changes.
I'll take that.
I propagate forward.
Fresh mate!
Okay, so they're all at bottom. At least there's
Dire
three of them.
So
top should be quite clear. We should try to push the issue.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Control is mine. My wave advances.
So the Facebook is really paying off right now.
Not yet.
Zip.
I'm working
for me.
Come on, one more hit! There we go. There we go.
The smell of victory!
Yes.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Stupendous!
A new location.
So we just put this into farming.
It's not yet time. I propagate forward.
Zap!
Elemental gold.
I'm low of health, bros. Come on.
Action principle.
Generation.
The three-man black hole, although we don't even die, I think it's worth it because I miscalculated the timing a bit. We gotta stay around for a shot. It's important.
Oh man,
might be a misplace or not.
I found Bloodstone. 300.
My pattern changes.
Not 300.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Reality is illusion.
Try to get a laundry. Laundry's been farm in this.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
It's not yet time.
Attack Bloodstone.
Yes. I'm not ready.
So that's water.
Taking Bloodstone, wait, taking Bloodstone.
Okay, we should flip or just Bloodstone there. Oh, this just siege the tower. Okay, this is bad.
Transmuted.
Wow, that sucks.
Tower is under attack.
Monster kill.
Beta boys.
Easy to respect you. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Yes, let me mind us.
Dire structures are fortified.
My pattern changes.
Touché!
Oh, it's so screwed.
No fighting!
Fight!
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Little bear again. Get this one. Priority. Come on, guys.
Here I am.
Well, this is gonna be a short video.
The enemy's middle barracks have fallen.
Come on, objective.
The enemy's middle barracks have fallen.
It's not yet time.
Your top tower is under attack.
The Uber Lord is real. So, yeah, I'm gonna carry 2 TP scrolls this time. I'm gonna finish up my Silver Stage and buy up my Octary / Lincoln Sphere maybe. Because Lincoln's has a little bit of purpose, so I can cheat on that. So I get the Lincoln Sphere. As well.
My wave advances. Not yet.
So obviously I'm gonna go for the 15% cooldown reduction. I won't want to have 120 gold per minute, plus I'm already farming at a very fast pace.
A new location.
Black hole's almost up in 30 seconds though. Pretty good.
Reality is illusion.
This gonna be your fast game, Maki.
Push. Exit, I got exit.
Get a bear.
I'm over here!
Shoot there. Oh, trying to go to me.
Like that.
Let the fun begin!
Boy! Fresh mate!
Victory! Here I am!
Not ready! Dominating!
Own it!
Own it!
Own it!
Oh, wow. That's RP.
I'm not ready!
Oh, wow! Oh, the end of our GG, boys!
It's not yet time. Ultra kill. I flow on.
The enemy's top barracks have fallen.
I'm control is mine.
So welcome to 5K gaming. Easier than 4K.
Roleplay.
As you suggest. A new location.
Touché!
Oh, that was a nice fight. Oh! Well, we just get the tower then.
Control is mine.
No, don't Uber me away. I wanna stay here. Okay, actually, I wanted to Uber away.
Fallen.
My wave advances.
Did you got a tower? Can we check Roshan?
Elemental gold. I propagate forward.
I feel like we should have taken this a very long time ago. The shrines. So boost of travel is out of the equation, so I cannot replace this downscroll portal at all. How long has this video been? 20 minutes. Let's push this.
I'm not ready.
I think I go for the usual 40%, or minus 40 seconds.
Stupendous!
So Magnus has a Shadow Blade. I have my back.
There we go.
Here I am!
So that's a carry versus spirit we just killed. Like,
I will not trade places with you, vengeful. Control is mine. Attack.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
It's not yet time.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen. Mega creeps.
You now have mega creeps. Oh, I got a bear. Where am I? Oh, I want to be at base. What? Oh, I see. Okay.
I
flow on.
My goddess.
I didn't know that you can actually Uber away while doing a black hole. That's actually quite gay. Under the right circumstances, obviously.
I propagate forward.
So I wanna be hitting this.
We fight.
Try to get extra gold. Since no one is really caring about this at all. There we go. Gonna use the Midas. Oh no, no,
I'm getting
Midas.
A second wind.
Midas is having a 85 second cooldown. That's actually quite big.
My wave advances. Not yet. A path integral to victory.
Mine at last.
Okay. Yes! The challenge is complete, guys. At 5k MMR, the challenge is complete. Oh, I even got an item out of that. So there you go. Scoreboard, yeah. Show my MMR plus another 25 right here. I think this account is potential 6k. Let's slowly play up to 6k. GPM 632, actually almost the same as Draw Ranger. My net worth is 15k, second in net worth. Because you see, I'm farming the whole game basically. Yeah, that's more or less it. Yeah, so challenge completed. Thanks for the challenge. If you like to see me do more challenges like this, just leave the challenge comment in the description below. And don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you want. Because it's free anyways, right? If you don't like the video, just leave a dislike and tell me where can I improve on this, and so on and so forth. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.